conditions in the camp is always bad. Food is not good, it's cold on winter, so hot on summer, and people feel trapped.
I had a small restaurant, but now it's social kitchen and we offer food for free. Of course, food is important, but people, they want also to dream a future.
Without the help of volunteers, all that we do couldn't be here. Our volunteers talking with them, playing games, sometimes put music, and this make them feel normal people. The vans are maybe the most important thing. Without the vans, we cannot bring people here, we cannot drive the food, we cannot do anything. Thanks to the people of doTERRA, because what these people are doing is amazing.
As long as people need us, we will be here.